determined that there was about 12 personnel trapped in the car. We got our guys up there, and then we started formulating a plan on how to get the victims out. Universal then assisted us with moving the car to a, it was in a vertical position. We moved it to a horizontal position, and then once we got it put in a horizontal position, it was then able to walk each victim off of the road.